I started taking chemistry courses in high school, and it was really fascinating. I can break down the most complex problems into simple interactions between matter.
He was really interested in understanding underlying mechanisms of neurological disease states. So I was really excited about having him in my lab and seeing what he would do.
It's really joyful to be able to go out, design your own experiment, figure out what's been done and what you can do to try and improve upon the science that's already been established, and the lofty goal that you can ultimately do something good for all of humanity is inspiring, and that's the ultimate goal. Goldwater is a research-based scholarship for people who have done well in classroom and outside in the lab setting.
Definitely Ryan is highly deserving of this award.
It's a nice recognition for what I've been working on and all the time that I've spent in lab. Now they expect me to do something with it, so now I have to go out there and actually accomplish something.